Kailangan nyo sa freelancing from free to paid trainings provided na dito sa
page. I am page. Not sure if you even noticed this, but each of our training is actually connected to one another.
The way that we have structured it is in such a way na gaano ka ka-confident, gaano karami na yung alam mo sa skill set na to. Then from that point, you can decide if you're ready to take on level 1, level 2, and level 3. Ano nga ba yung pinagkaiba ng Zero to Ecom sa Amazon Level 3? And how is it connected dun sa SMM Level 3, PPC Level 3, Video Editing Level 3? Let me answer this for you today. Hi, my name is Mary. I post easy to follow daily tasks that you can do to start your freelancing journey. Every day, nagpo-post ako ng bagong videos na pwede nyo sundan as a sort of roadmap kung gusto nyo na maging freelancer, virtual assistant, or gusto nyo na mag-work from home gamit ng computer at internet. I always get this question kasi akala ng tao is that iba-iba yung training na pinoprovide namin. When you look at it, all of our trainings are designed for beginners na hindi pa alam kung saan magsisimula. Let me show you a pattern kung paano ninyong mapipili kung saan kayo magjo-join. If you guys click the link in my bio, you guys will be taken to this page. Andiyan na lahat ng resources na kailangan nyo para magsimulang mag-work from home. Simulan natin sa pinakang taas, yung banner ng Alab. I-check nyo yan, that goes straight to Alab, Likha and Alab's website. This is the summit for all creative entrepreneurs. Highly recommended. I can talk more about this later on. But if you click on that, i-check ninyo. If you use yung code ko na Bloggy Mary, you even get 10% off. So kung nagsisimula ka pa lang na creative entrepreneur, content creator, influencer, affiliate marketers na gustong matuto kung paano pang makapag-convert more, everything is there. Now, kung hindi ka pa familiar sa industry ng freelancing, let's say for example, palagi mo siyang nababasa pero hindi mo alam kung saan magsisimula, you can check all the free resources that we have here. Example, free work from home roadmap. Pag tinignan mo yan, lahat ng basics na kailangan mong matutunan about freelancing tools, saan mag-a-apply, ano yung mga ginagawa, andyan. If kayo naman ay visual or auditory learner, pwede nyo i-click to, free work from home training videos. It goes straight to my YouTube account. Simulan nyo sa pinakang baba. Andyan lahat ng videos about freelancing na pwede nyo panoorin. Kung kayo ay handa ng maging freelancer na this 2023, ito yung 364-day challenge natin. Whole year round, I post easy to follow daily tasks na pwede nyo sundan. As in step 1, 2, 3, andyan lahat. Kung kayo naman ay may idea na sa freelancing, alam nyo na kung ano yung offer nyo na service, pero hindi kayo pumapasa sa interviews, interview tips, nandyan na din. Kung gusto nyo nang mag-apply, pwedeng-pwede kayong mag-start with either itong language training, kung mahina kayong sumagot sa mga interviews, or wala pa kayong application book, meaning yung mga gagamitin ninyo para mag-apply. Kung handa na kayong mag-apply, pag-click nyo itong now hiring na to, automatic, pupunta kayo dun sa isang tracker namin ng mga hiring na pinapapost sa akin. Nung una, pa isa-isa lang yan. But since nagsasabay-sabay nga siya, pwede nyong i-check yan. And we will continuously update that until mag-close na, saka namin tatanggalin. Or kung mga hindi pa updated, alam nyo na, pagpasensyahan nyo na. Again, nakapahinga. Okay, next. If kayo ay sure na, you want to be a freelancer, you want to have an all-access pass sa lahat ng trainings na pinoprovide namin for 1 year, you can check Top VIP. Just a heads up guys, and I did not expect this, but August na yung bukas. However, it's about to close. So again, wala tayong sessions ng September dahil nakapahinga ako niyan. So by September, wala niyan. Ang kasunod na niyan is October. Kung kayo ay interesado talaga na maging freelancer, gusto nyo ng guided at all access pa sa lahat ng trainings namin para makatipid kayo, mag-top VIP kayo. Now, simulan natin dito sa Zero to Ecom, which is yun yung tinatanong ni Kerry. Kumabasa. Zero to Ecom is kung kayo ay mahilig magbenta, whether online, nag-online shop kayo, or mahilig kayo mag-shopping online. Anything that you need to know about e-commerce, it's there. Pero ito, level 2 siya. Meaning, ituturo namin sa inyo basics of e-commerce, running ads for your e-commerce business, how to run ads for your client's e-commerce business. We have basics of Amazon,
we have basics of sales conversion and we have basics of social media management for e-commerce. Kung kayo ay decided na instead of you want to learn basics muna, pero gusto nyo na sanang itry social media management, level 3 may internship na yan. And yung isang tinatanong niya, Amazon level 3, may internship na rin yan. So kung alam nyo na, okay, may idea na ako sa e-commerce, may idea na ako sa sales conversion, and I am ready to take on a role wherein gusto ko sana meron na akong mailagay sa portfolio ko na sample work. Din SMM level 3 at Amazon level 3 na yung kunin ninyo. Kung kayo naman ay decided na that you really want to be a media buyer, not just for Facebook ha, kasi ang daming nagtatanong sa akin, meron po ba kayong FB ads? Bakit FB ads lang? Halimbawa, aralin mo na lahat ng platform. We have the PPC virtual assistants. Level 3 na rin po yan. That's 999 pesos din. Ngayon, kung kayo ay gustong matuto kung paano maging Amazon virtual assistant, SMM, lalo na PPC, you need to be able to create assets. And part of creating assets ay ang video editing. So kung hindi ka pa marunong, wala kang idea on how to edit videos, you might as well take this class. Tuturuan ka niyan, simulan mo na kayo sa basics, hanggang sa bibigyan na kayo ng mga assets na i-edit ninyo at pwede niyong ilagay sa portfolio. Financial VA, close na po to for the whole 2023. Wala na tayong financial VA class for 2023. If apart naman from e-commerce, interesado kayo mag-reva, we still have the Zero to Reva. Yan yung pinakang unang-unang paid class talaga natin. And hanggang ngayon, ang dami pa rin talaga sumasali kasi ang daming gusto maging real estate virtual assistant. Now, next is, we have the technical writing. Si technical writing, automatic yan na kapag ka natutunan mo siya, pwede ka nang matutong magsulat ng business proposals, ano pa ba. Hindi ako sure ha, pero feeling ko kasama na rin doon sa itatap is yung pag-create ng technical writing na part ng SEO. Ngayon ko lang naisip, what if ilalagay ko na yung course outline later? Papahinga muna talaga ako. Yung course outline sa kada yung mga class na yan. Now, para doon sa mga limited ang budget, at gusto nyong matuto ng lahat ng basics, pero wala kayong budget, pero ready kayong mag-commit. We have the Revamp Work From Home Basic Training Program. We're in MWF, 6 to 8 p.m. ang class niya. And 399 pesos yan, pero refundable registration fee siya. Meaning, kapag ka naka-attend kayo ng perfect attendance, nakapag-submit kayo kung may homework on time, kung kayo ay nakapag-application book, mock interview, submit ng final activity, makukuha nyo na yung cert nyo, makukuha nyo pa yung 399 pesos nyo. And guys, mind you, only 10% yata yung nakakakompleto ng klase na yan because either nakahanap na ng trabaho or nakita nila na hindi pa pala sila ready mag-commit, na hindi pa pala para sa kanila yung freelancing. And that's a pretty good way to start. Now guys, remember, we have our Facebook group. Pwede kayo mag-join dyan. We have our daily vlog. Sabi ko, daily yan, pero hanggang hindi pa rin ako nakakapag-daily. And if you have any questions, please make sure lang na specific yung tanong ninyo. Wag naman yung how. Wag naman yung nakita ko po yung mga training ninyo. Paano po? Wag ganun. Guys, dito sa freelancing, kailangan nag-i-stretch ng brain cells. Kailangan, mas specific yung tanong mo, anong hindi klaro sa'yo sa na-discuss kong isang buong 9-minute video na to. If meron pa kayong kailangan na i-clarify, pwede nyo naman kami i-message. I-click nyo lang tong God Questions, click here at mag-usap tayo. Sasagutin namin kayo either admins or kung sino man naka-assign doon sa social media accounts namin. We're also getting a lot of emails, direct emails dun sa training namin, asking about trainings, like, bakit ka nag-i-email kung pwede ka namang mag-message na lang dito? Halimbawa, di ba ga? Kasi guys, kapag sa email kayo nag-inquire, papatong yun sa napakarami naming email. Pero kung training ka na, dun ka sa training, alam mo yun guys, may ano tayo eh. We have a standard operating procedure when it comes to inquiring about the services or the trainings that we offer. By the way, this link is also available here sa Instagram. It's also on Facebook. Check nyo lang yung caption. And on YouTube, check nyo lang yung description box. Lahat na ng...